Welcome to the inner alchemy of your inner world and awakening to your higher consciousness and clairvoyant self. Find a quiet place where you will not be disturbed. If possible, have a special chair, a recliner, and if you desire, incense and candles, as they will also help raise your frequency and facilitate the process. Have a glass of water nearby, as you will find that reaching these higher frequencies may make you extremely thirsty. Try to have a special place in your home to do this, as the more you connect and use that place, it will help you to hold those special frequencies. Make yourself comfortable and loosen tight clothing. Make sure you will not be disturbed. And to begin, close your eyes and begin breathing deeply as you call in healing, balancing energies and your guides and helpers to support you, as they help you to access the information you seek. You can imagine, if you will, a special sacred place in your imagination to meet them or connect with them. Just imagine a totally loving energy is in the room with you and is speaking to you in ways that you are comfortable. And as you begin to breathe deeply, imagine the room filling with a beautiful healing energy that is protective and loving and surrounding you. And accept any color or colors that come with this thought and come instantly to your mind, as you call in your guides and angels and relax. Make the intent for this process known to them, whether it's healing, self-understanding, or helping another. Breathe deeply this energy as you see it entering through your feet and rising with each inhalation, slowly being absorbed by each cell and molecule in your body as you release and exhale, releasing any blocks or limits with that energy. Breathing in and out, each time bringing that energy further up your body as it travels, as you breathe in, up to your knees. Hold it and then release that energy, knowing that flowing from you is a cleansing energy, taking out those blocks and limits. Feeling with each breath that you're going higher up your body with this cleaning energy. This cleansing energy is changing the frequency of your energetic systems. Breathing in and then releasing. As we consciously open our main chakra points, our energy systems, and as we open each one, it will assist in raising your vibration. Chakras are spinning energy centers, and imagine them as spinning wheels. Or you can imagine it as a bud of a flower that is closed until you open it. With this process, I will use the image of a rose in bud to help you with the process. Breathing in and out. Releasing and rising up your body until we reach the base chakra, which is your connection to Mother Earth. It is your grounding, acceptance of your physical self. See this energy center, or feel it as the bud of a rose. Now imagine, as you're breathing and inhaling this energy, this bud begins to open petal by petal, as if to the rays of the sun, until it's fully open and you can see and sense and feel its golden center. Feel the change and feel its energy. Now this energy is rising higher to the sacral chakra, the closed bud of a flower, offering you freedom and release of sexual energy, grounding as we explore its realms and releasing old pains and blocks. As you inhale, this bud opens its petals one by one, as if to the rays of the sun, until you can sense and feel its golden center, and it's fully open, releasing old energies as you exhale. Taking this energy to the solar plexus chakra now, our connection to both the physical and non-physical universe, recognizing, sensing and feeling the bud of a flower opening as you inhale. Until you can sense and feel its golden center. Fully open. You can release any old energies. The energies are rising now to your heart center, the seat of unconditional love and acceptance of self and others. Feel the bud of a flower opening. Till you see its golden center, releasing old patterns, old limits, and judgment. As the energy now is free to rise to the throat. Throat again is the seat of individual expression and of personal truth. Through the throat chakra, you're connecting verbally with your guides and high source energies, a vocal conduit for higher communication. Ask your guides to assist you to verbally connect with them and the higher realms. Feel the energy of your guides and helpers as they use the heart to connect you to the truth and your voice. Open the bud of this flower with the energy, until you can sense and feel its golden center. Feel the change. When it's fully open, allow the energy to travel up your face and back of the neck to the forehead, the third eye center, the seat of clairvoyance, and ask to see clearly and for it to be the truth. A visual conduit for connecting to your multidimensional and creative nature. For seeing and knowing those other realms. The bud of the flower now opening as if to the rays of the sun. Until you sense or feel its golden center. Taking this energy to the crown center, the crown chakra, the divine lotus, and the seat of your clairaudience, hearing and understanding. All that is the connection to the higher self and universal consciousness. Feel your energetic systems as they're operating at this new frequency. As you can begin to connect to those loving energies that support and guide you through your life. Feeling and sensing now the energies around you, knowing that it's different for each one of you in how you connect. Form with thought what your intent is for this experience. and allow all these centers to be open to that information. Connect to the guiding energies around you. And then call in that higher knowing. Imagine it as a candle flame of light above the crown of your head. This is your higher senses. This candle flame of light will assist you in raising your frequency to an even higher vibration. Bring in that candle flame of light now through the crown chakra, pulling it with your mind down through the third eye, the throat chakra, right into the heart space. And feel and sense it expanding through all your physical body and into your energetic systems, bringing with it openness, understanding, and awareness. Feel the change. Now, in this sacred space of awareness, ask what you wish to receive. And allow it to unfold. Maybe a combination of both seeing and hearing, or sensing. But the information will be instant. Stay in that space, feeling that energy, as you allow the communication to unfold, and you will find that each time that you connect in this way, more information will come to you. wish to release and disconnect from these energies and to rebalance yourself. Then bring into mind again the crown chakra. Feel and sense the open flower closing as you close down that energy system to operate on third dimensional level once again. Feel and sense it closing. And then allow it to close in each of the other energy centers from your third eye center. Feel it closing and feel the change in frequency. Down to your throat center. Feel it closing and changing the frequency. Breathing deeply and allowing this process to continue. From the heart chakra, closing it down. Feeling and sensing the change in energy. To the solar plexus, feel it changing and closing down. To the sacral chakra, again closing. To the base chakra, closing. And feeling your energy change now as you connect to Gaia. As Gaia itself is part of who and what we are. Feel yourself connecting to Mother Earth as the energy balances. You feel grounded, energized, and peaceful. And to ground yourself completely, you can imagine yourself as a strong, solid tree with your feet as roots into the ground and the trunk, the tree, your physical body, grounded into Mother Earth and her energy once again. Thank your guides, helpers, and teachers as you release this frequency to operate with balance and health in the physical world.